right, so the first one is this group.
We're going to go
right
in
here.
Order?
Yep.
Oh my gosh. So how are we going to...
So this group right here, you're either going to get spoiled milk or
I think
coconut.
We should just pull one out.
Yep, that's all you can do. Just take one.
Oh my gosh.
And we just eat them at the
and
same
then
time.
The rest I'll put in here so that the kids can try these later.
You messed up. All right.
So spoiled milk or coconut?
Coconut. One, two, three.
Coconut.
Yes. You didn't get one.
It took a minute.
Mine was instant coconut.
You didn't get any water.
It takes a minute. It was like...
Thank you, Jesus. That was what I was worried about.
I can still taste it on my teeth.
It's in the back of my throat.
Come on, get a drink.
I need a cup. It's like whenever you breathe. You breathe, and it's like...
There's blue ones right there.
It's on my teeth.
That's... I just... It's like...
Can you hear her over there?
It's like in the back of my head.
That was so gross.
It's in the back here.
Oh my god.
Like every time you breathe, it's just in your mouth.
I just have coconut, so.
Alright, so this one is either dead fish or strawberry banana smoothie.
Oh gosh.
The one under my thumb is mine.
Because it's got chunks in it?
Because I'm hoping for the best. One.
They all smell bad.
Two. Three. Go.
I'm good.
Me too.
I think the chunky one was fish. This was the only one with the red crystals in it.
No, I had red crystals in mine too. That's why I saved that one.
Yeah, that's what I said. Yours was the only one.
Mine had yellow.
Woo! Strawberry's pretty good.
Yeah, that's good one.
I'd eat those a few more times.
Alright, so rotten egg.
It's just like, let's do this. Let's
rotten
get this
egg
done.
Or buttered popcorn?
That one's mine. It looks buttery. It looks buttery, right?
I've had the buttered popcorn. It's not very good.
Oh, rotten egg.
One, two, three, go. I haven't had a good one yet.
I got buttered popcorn. But it's not great.
That rotten egg was bad.
Ugh.
It's in my teeth.
It's still not good. It's not good.
The butter, I told you, add the buttered popcorn. It's not great. Ugh. All right.
I'm not happy about that.
Toothpaste or berry blue?
Oh, I hope
blue.
I get toothpaste right now. Oh my god.
Toothpaste or what?
Berry blue.
Either one, I'm
fine
okay
either.
With. Right now, toothpaste
this
is
a palate cleanser.
Great.
One, two, three, go.
Berry blue.
Toothpaste. I still
toothpaste.
Haven't gotten a real fucking.
Mine's toothpaste, but I'm going it. I'm doing it. Yeah, brushing my teeth.
Yeah. Perfect. Right before you get the barf.
Oh.
Is that what we're doing?
Yeah.
Barf or what?
I don't think, no, that's not it. I think
that one is.
Barf or what?
Barf or peach.
I don't like either of those.
Me either.
I feel like the crystal ones are the bad ones, I think. But then I could be wrong, and all of the ones without crystals are barf. You ready for this?
I think I need to like brush my tongue in between some of these.
I need to brush and pick my teeth after that rotten egg.
Alright, ready? One,
two,
three, go. I still haven't gotten a real jelly bean this
Oh, that's bad. It's pretty intense.
This is the worst idea. Like, I don't understand why. They're like, hey, want to throw up tonight?
And the kids want them too. That's the funnier part.
Oh, dude.
Can't wait to see them.
Canned dog food and chocolate pudding.
I don't like the marks on them, so that's bad.
Chocolate pudding.
Dude, I don't want to do it. I haven't got a good one on
there. Can I pick a different brown one? I feel really bad about this one.
It's probably chocolate pudding. One, two, three, go.
Nope.
That was bad.
I don't know what that was. I don't think it was chocolate, but it wasn't a good.
So you finally got a good one, but it wasn't good?
Yeah. You got one that didn't.
You would have known if it was dog food.
Stuck in the teeth.
All right.
Booger?
Oh, that's so bad.
Booger or just.
I'd rather eat a booger right now, to be honest. I don't even give a crap. Booger or what?
Juicy pear.
Either. That's better than dog food, honestly.
A salty booger or a juicy pear?
One, two, three, go. Pear. Mm. It's not great, but...
Like, all of the bad ones have, like... some sort of... That was not good.
Very descriptive.
I don't know. They all have like some sort of bad taste. I think the sour milk just set my mouth off so bad.
There are eggs still there.
This one right here.
What is it?
Moldy cheese or caramel corn?
I don't want to do this anymore.
Alright, so this is either moldy cheese or caramel corn. I swear to you, if it's cheese, I'm puking.
Your gut's already there, I'm sure.
My gut's already there, and I'm not good with cheese.
I don't want to do this anymore.
One, two, three, go. It's caramel.
It's not caramel.
It's not good, but it was caramel.
Mine's caramel, but it's not great.
Did you get cheese?
It wasn't caramel.
It wasn't caramel.
So you either have lawn clippings or lime. One, two, three.
Oh, lime. Mmm. Oh, so good.
Dirt. Oh, it's dirt. It just tastes like dirt.
It tastes dirt.
It's not lawn. It's just dirt.
Yeah. It's like,
it's so.
I went outside and took a bite out of the yard. Not happy.
It's just
I'm not
soil.
Eating the tutti frutti stinky sock. I refuse.
That was a good line.
I don't think these, I don't know what these are. I think you should have seen them both.
Yeah, because you've gotten all the good ones.
Okay. Can I see the bottle?
Nope. Eat one, guess the flavor, then eat
No,
one.
That's disgusting.
That sounds awesome.
That's what you have to do. That's the deal.
This one is definitely.
She's doing this for the likes, by the way.
Or stinky socks. This one is a mystery.
All right, well, go ham, girl. Do your thing.
Hopefully you get a Tutti Frutti, then the mystery won't be so bad.
I don't even know what Tutti Frutti is.
It's just a bunch of fruits.
It's like
fruit punch.
Like Laffy Taffy. You'll know right away. Not bad?
No. Fruit of some sort.
Tutti Frutti. If my calculations are correct, that's going to be dirty socks. Stinky socks, sorry. Stinky socks? Stinky socks.
What does stinky socks taste like?
You're about to find out. Probably like Seth's feet.
None of them smell like...
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, bubble gum or something. That is amazing.
There's not even any bubble gum.
I don't know.
There.
Smell it.
It's definitely bubble gum. They just gave you that to be like, here you go.
Assholes.
That was
and we could have had Tutti Frutti and bubble gum.
We gave it up.
Alright. That was it. We got Bean Boozled. I almost puked like
15 times. I was close.
I did once on the buttery popcorn. The rotten egg was not good.
The rotten egg was gross. The spoiled milk was disgusting. I didn't have spoiled milk.
Cheese was bad.
You can pick whatever color you want. Mama will find it for you. Alright, blue?
There you go.
Have fun. You gotta do it in front of the camera.
Eat it right there.
Carrot.
Just eat it. It's only gonna be toothpaste.
Here, give me a blue one too and I'll eat one with her.
Okay.
She'll get you a blue one. We'll eat it together, okay? Same time.
One, two, three, go.
What's it taste like?
She gave me the blueberry one.
What'd you get?
Toothpaste.
Don't seem super impressed, but you don't seem grossed out.
What color do you want?
Blue toothpaste.
I want
blue.
The blue is the good one.
Each of you do another blue.
The blue.
There you go.
I'm scared. All right, eat it. Well, you had the bad one already. The other one's blueberry.
Which kind did you get?
So if it's going to be bad, it's going to be toothpaste again.
I got blueberry.
Blueberry's good.
What kind did you get?
Is it minty?
Blueberry.
No.
Yeah.
It smells bad.
You definitely got toothpaste. And that's your best stills. Stinks from brushing your teeth. Does it taste like toothpaste?
Mom?
Yeah. Mom? He's like half asleep. Mom? He even knows.
What'd you get, buddy? What's it taste like?
Does it taste chocolate? Or does it taste like dog food?
It's like dog food.
Oh, great.
Dog food is bad, okay. Too. You had chocolate pudding.
Tastes like wine?
Sure.
Mom,
I'm
sure.
Trying to
light. So,
mine
one
you better
really
eat that. Good. I'm trying to
light. Go for it. I am not joining you on that journey.
She spit it out.
You just spit that in my water.
Sorry, I lied.
It's okay.
It was grass.